called Three Fifths. You say that because of my skin color, my social status, I am three-fifths of a person. That is not fair. How would you like it if you were considered three-fifths of a person? But that won't happen to you because you're white, and to you, white is right. I am not inferior to you. You're not superior to me. We are one and the same. Out from the womb of a woman, born of the seed of a man, with equal potential for greatness. I am one whole person, nothing less. Do not count me as three-fifths, a sixteenth, or a third. I am one whole person, and that is how I demand to be counted.